Greetings of the International Day of Biodiversity from the Tadoba Andhari Tiger Reserve, the real land of tigers. We are a part of the solution is the theme for the day. And what better way to highlight this theme than to explore and appreciate the diversity of one of the most unique and typical ecosystem. Tadoba Tiger Reserve is a beautiful story of collaboration and protection between the Forest Department and Tadoba's indigenous people, the Gond tribals. Here, the Forest Administration and people have been able to script an impressive success story of conservation and coexistence. Under Project Tiger, Tadoba was declared as a tiger reserve in the year 1995 and is a pristine, unique ecosystem situated in the eastern part of the Maharashtra state. Today, this ecosystem of southern tropical deciduous forest has truly been an umbrella for all different wildlife species in this ecosystem. Little wonder that this protected jungle today provides ecosystem services like fresh water, clean air, habitat for all wildlife big and small, and livelihoods to surrounding communities. Tadoba has emerged as an example of typical dry deciduous ecosystem in all its glory in the heart of central India. Home to beautiful flora and fauna, interesting little insects, lofty trees, beautiful birds, glamorous mammals, and yes, the majestic tiger too. The rainy season here is hot and humid. Bulk of rainfall is received in the period from June to September. The average annual rainfall is 1,175 millimeters. Erai and Andhari are the two major rivers flowing through the reserve and are a source of water for agriculture and industry. Erai flows in the western half and Andhari flows in the eastern half of the reserve. Both these rivers are flowing from north to south. After October, both day and night temperature decreases progressively till December, which is the coldest month of the year. Temperature rises rapidly after February till May, which is the hottest month of the year. Tadoba is home to most diverse flora and fauna. Plant life is dominated by teak, which forms communities with species such as ain, Arjun, Bhera, Dhavra, Mahua, Rohan, Salai and Tendu. The understory is dominated by bamboo. The animals represent a wide variety of vertebrates and invertebrates, including 62 species of mammals, 280 species of birds, including 5 species that are endemic to India, 54 species of reptiles, 11 amphibian species and 84 species of fishes. Though Tadoba Tiger Reserve is best known for its healthy population of tigers, it is also home to several other important species such as leopard, wild dog or dhole, gaur, sambar, chital, chausinga, sloth bear, honey badger and rusty spotted cat. Bird life also includes several threatened and vulnerable species such as steppe eagle, Egyptian vulture, grey-headed fish eagle, red-necked falcon and painted stork to name a few. Strong protection measures from the Forest Department and support of the communities have made Tadoba Tiger Reserve an important source population of tigers for the entire Central India landscape, consisting of several tiger reserves spread across the states of Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Telangana and Maharashtra. The number of tigers have steadily increased from less than 50 in 2010 to over 100 today. There are significant number of tigers outside the tiger reserve where they are coexisting with numerous village communities. Over the years, tourism in buffer areas of Tadoba has come up as a model of community participation in wildlife conservation in India. The corridors connecting these tiger reserves across the states ensure the gene flow and vitality of the population for long-term survival. Further, It is aimed to provide more space for movement of tiger and other co-predators. This is being achieved by reducing the forest fragmentation and mitigation measures to reduce disturbance and human activities. Every forest is replete with stories waiting to be explored. Stories in which the inhabitants are found in their most pristine form, engrossed in unadulterated expressions of their life and its indulgences. Tadoba Andhari Tiger Reserve, one of the oldest and the largest tiger reserve in Maharashtra, also has in its lore the experience of close encounters with some of the world's most endangered felines as well as other wild animals. It is also a story of sustained coexistence in this rapidly changing world. They are critical to the survival of human communities and our way of life. It is for us now to understand their vulnerabilities to our actions and to ensure their conservation. For our fates are intricately intertwined with each other.